Welcome back. We have a couple of characters with us. And what do I mean by characters? Well, I am talking about two characters that are dressed up to go to a masquerade ball. So which one of you characters would like to tell us about the upcoming masquerade ball?
Would you like to go?
Sure.
Jack Sparrow or whoever you are.
Who are you anyway, sir?
I'm not real sure who I am. We have an issue going on at my house.
An issue?
With costumes.
Okay.
My wife wants to dress pretty.
Okay.
And I want to dress gothic.
Okay.
So, but we have to match.
You have
but
to
you're
be,
not going
you have
together.
To be a pair.
Beauty and the Beast.
We're going together, so we're probably going to, I don't know what I'm going to wear.
I bet she's
going
to win.
She's going to win.
But this is just an example of what someone can do.
This is
do.
What we could throw them out of the closet.
It's
you just,
be a bit.
Just think
you just went into
laying around
closet.
The house.
Yeah.
Okay.
So coming up on the 29th of October, down at 12 Oaks, I'm thinking, is you're going to have a masquerade ball. And this is an adult masquerade ball.
This is an adult masquerade ball. It starts at 9 o'clock, and it will go to midnight, and there will be activities. There will be cake, and there will be dancing. Okay. There will be a DJ. I would have a cupcake in my head just to
I think you should.
Go with my Marie Antoinette vibe. but we do have some wonderful prizes as well. It is also a costume contest, and we have three judges that will be mingling in the crowd to check out all the costumes, and the grand prize is actually quite fantastic. It's two round trip tickets to Kansas City, and we have
on a plane
on Seaport Airlines.
Seaport Airlines, and we have accommodations, and we also have tickets to an event in Kansas City. So it's a whole weekend paid for.
Cool.
That is awesome.
If you win, and so it is pretty.
And the judging will be. I mean, can it be a single? Or a couple, or how are they going to do that? A couple. So,
yeah.
So you
or
need
single.
To...
You can go as a single and win.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's true.
Okay.
Cool.
Okay.
We wanted to do, we were just all kind of sitting around talking and thought.
Let's dress up.
Ever wanted to go to a really nice masquerade ball? You know, I don't know that we've ever had anything like that here. So we're hoping to make it upper end, nice.
Mm-hmm. Right. And typically you think of a masquerade ball as what you're wearing.
Yes.
Carol.
Masks are not required. There will be some people are wearing masks, but you're not required to. Mm-hmm. But we do need to have a costume on. Come dressed.
Actually, if you come as yourself, we'll let you in the door.
I want y'all to know this is the president of the Ozark Arts Council sitting here with blubber.
It just smarts a little.
I just thought you cut yourself shaving.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it just stings a little bit now. I'm going to head over to a hospital after this and get my electronic record.
That was good. Timely.
But and by the way, yes. Anne, we love your costume.
You know what?
Well, I just she's think she's dressed as Anne Limley, and it's so
hot.
Creepy.
Yes. Yes, it is creepy.
No, but the Ozark Arts Council has planned this to be a really fun event, and we hope that a lot of you can make it and have a good time and visit with everyone. And so we've rented 12 Oaks, and it's going to be decorated fabulously.
Inside and out.
Inside and out.
So all fitting with the Halloween masquerade theme.
With the masquerade.
With the masquerade theme.
So it's 9 to 12. What's the cost to...
It's $35 for a single ticket or $50 for a couple.
Okay. I know when we discussed this, we tried to make this affordable because
yes.
we wanted people to not be, feel like they couldn't afford to come. So I think that's a
And we'll
a great...
also have hopefully have some door prizes along the way.
Mm-hmm.
We're hoping to give away some haircuts, pedicures.
Cool.
Really? Okay.
And
awesome.
Some other prizes and stuff just along the course of the night.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
So, not right. that you need a haircut. You just got a new one.
I did. We don't even go there. But there's a home game that night, but this will take place pretty much after it. So
right, 9
you
know, to midnight.
Don't let that.
So you don't have to be there at 9. You
right.
can come later. So we would love to have you. You know, we'll take care of you. You'll have a great time.
All right.
And you'll see some interesting things.
No doubt. So
an alternative to dinner and rest and dinner and movie.
Yeah.
What?
Alternative.
Actually, a pretty cheap night when you think about it.
Think about it.
Food, dancing, fun.
Okay.
You can buy tickets at the
visual effects.
And you can dress up and be
whoever
you want.
Yes.
Yep.
Come in character and
come as
let your
person
hair down.
You'd always like to be.
Okay.
You can leave your mask on all night if you want to.
Now, for more information... Call.
Call the Ozark Arts Council office at 391-3504. Check our website. We have information on the website as well. You could call our operations manager on her personal line anytime. She will answer day or night.
And the website is OzarkArtsCouncil.org. But I also want to throw out that you can go to that website and buy tickets for the Masquerade Ball.
Yes, you can.
There as well.
You can buy tickets online.
Or you can call the office and use your credit card.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Debit card.
We try to make it easy.
We do.
All right. So we hope to see you there.
October 29th from 9 to 12. Okay. Be there. Be square.
12 Oaks, 7 South.
All right.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
And thanks for dressing up. We appreciate the little extra effort there.
Always a pleasure.
Always fun.
I have some alcohol down there if you need some.
Oh, that'll sting.
Yeah, it would. Okay. All right. Coming up next, Penny McClain and Kim Crow with the Boone County Special Services Circle of Friends Preschool Fall Festival Fundraiser. Whew. Stay with us.